know they say talk is cheap, unless you're hiring a griot or a griot. No, I'm just kidding. But talk is cheap. You see, this is a story about a man who needed to do more than just talk. There was a man who was so poor, even poor people who were rich compared to him. He had absolutely nothing. No place to stay, he had nothing to eat, he had no insurance, his health was bad, failing, and a church heard about him. And they got together and talked to their reverend, and they decided they were going to do something for him. And they moved him into a nice apartment, they got him insurance, they had him checked out from head to toe and other places, and the doctor did tell them one thing. They said, this man must eat. He must eat like he's never eaten before within the next 24 hours, or he surely will pass away. And so when the church ladies heard about it and the church men, they fixed a feast of feasts. I mean, you name it, they had everything from potato salad to fried chicken to watermelon, everything. They had everything you want to get. Broccoli, they had all the good stuff. And so the man sat down the chair, sat down at the table, at the head of the table, and the pastor said, this is all for you, because you've done so much in life, we want to give something back to you. And the man said, oh, thank you so much. And the reverend looked at his watch, he said, but your time is almost up, you need to eat. He said, but I want to thank everybody. I want to thank the rev, I want to thank the auxiliary lady, I want to thank the members of the congregation, I want to thank the people who cooked the food, I want to thank the people who created the pots and the pans and the dishes. And the rev said, but you need to eat. I'm going to eat. I also want to thank the people that made the table and the footwear and the fine clothing everyone's wearing. I want you to know just how much I appreciate it. And he kept talking. The rev said, man, you need to eat. I'm going to eat in just a moment, rev. I want to thank. And his face fell into his plate full of food, for his 24 hours were up. And he went to join the ancestors. You see, talk is cheap. It's not about what you say. It's not about how you say it. Well, maybe a little bit. But deeds are what counts. Deeds, not just the words. You must follow through with your deeds. For deeds will get you through. Asante.